Now as Koekkoek is released from the box, steps right into the play. That creates a turnover, a penalty upcoming to Pittsburgh. Johnson back to Kalorin, over to Koekkoek on the back end. He scores! He finishes off a spectacular play. 5-3 Lightning.
So many things happen on this play, the first of which is Koekkoek coming out of the box. Letang doesn't realize it. Koekkoek takes him out of the play. There's contact right there. Letang doesn't realize the penalty is up. Terrific puck control there by Kalorn. And then the passing play and the patience by Slater Koekkoek to fake the pass and then tuck it in between the separated pads of Niemi was simply brilliant. All the way around, Slater Koekkoek with a heads-up play. And another goal for the big guy. He's not too pumped up, is he?